once again. We're in West London at Loftus Road, the home ground of Queen's Park Rangers. Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
Garcia, well, they couldn't keep possession, they've given it away. One to chase down, it's gone over the defenders. Great save. In goes the corner. He's gone to punch it away now, done well. And the opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas. And couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. Garcia. Enriquez. They've got the ball back by that interception. And this is going to be a throw. Good interception there. Hernandez. Well, he's given the ball away here unnecessarily. I think the referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense. Played it short. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Now that's a throw. Sanchez. Individually excellent there. Good position for the cross. They've soaked up a lot of danger here, but it hasn't hurt them, and now they're on the ball. Franco. Read that well with the interception. Did well to spot it, to switch the play. Conte. Here they are, still.
Saw the goal and went for it. He can put them in front. Well, that's the opener. And it's been coming. The better side. But you have to score when you're on top. We wondered whether they would do that, but they have done. And they've done it in fine style.
Out into the wide areas now.
He could cross it from here.
Delgado. Franco. Zambrano. Garcia. Good interception. It's offside. Saw the direction of the pass. Franco! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Hernandez.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
From the byline, cuts it back. And it's a shutdown! Great reach and a great catch by the goalkeeper. Chance to work it from the flanks.
Delgado.
Franco. And shoots! Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Xhaka.
Just a case of finding the spare man, as always available in their own half, and the opposition letting them do this at the moment, although they are trailing.
And it will be their throw. Xhaka.
Garcia.
Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now.
Zambrano. Very good work from the team that's still behind, but one goal away, of course, from equalising. There's going to be a throw-in after that tackle.
Dangerous pass, I think, with the keeper pushing it away. Got a bit of pressure on.
The referee has stepped in here, referee Henry McDillan. It's going to be a card. It's going to be a yellow card.
Well, that's the least surprising thing I've seen out there today so far.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Switch the play beautifully.
Delgado.
Now, can he cross it?
It's a weak cross, really.
That's a good stop from the goalkeeper.
Sanchez. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
It's what we all want to see, the referee's playing advantage. He's done it well here.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
Well, is he going to shoot? Is he going to dink one in towards his teammates?
Tried to catch him out with a short free kick.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Sanchez. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. That looked promising and then broke down.
Safety first there.
Sanchez. A minimum of 3 minutes.
Players arriving in the middle. Well, that's a comfortable save for the keeper from the header.
Well, it's not the most powerful header you'll see this season or even in this match. Didn't time it.
Sanchez. Hernandez.
Untidy work.
Well, the referee has signaled for half-time and it's 1-0 here.
Referee has blown and the second half is now in progress.
Franco can find some space here on the flanks.
Still searching for an equalizer with some good interplay here.
Ray. That's another turnover here. Zambrano. Now they can switch the play here.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Tight call, but he's made it. The flag's up.
Some relieved faces amongst those defenders there. I think they thought the flag was going to stay down.
Walker. That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
Blocked off the pass there. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. It goes out wide again. Hernandez. Saar. Conte. Here's Walker. Shreds it through. Well, the play has broken down now. Conte. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. They might have played him in here. Well, it was the final ball to set up the chance, and it would have been but for the interception. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Swung into the box. Cleared away by the defender. Lost his man. This might be it. Very good defending, reading the danger and blocked. A chance for a goal. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Franco. Good interception there. Franco. Giving it away under no pressure at all. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Going forward well. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Garcia. Zambrano. Delgado. Some players arriving in the middle now. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Throwing now.
Listen to the fans here. They are less than happy with that decision from the ref. They were convinced it was a penalty.
And that will be another throw here. Cuts it out nicely. Marvellous tackle. Going forward with real purpose now. He's given it away. Well, I think they can nick it from him, but I don't think they can. That will be a free kick.
There's some big lads in that box waiting for a cross. I'd be hoping not to be disappointed.
Looking to attack it in the middle. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Sanchez. And they've got a man out wide. And it's going to be his throw here. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Very good attack, broken up in the end by good defensive play. Hernandez. Conte. Sanchez. In the clear in front of goal. Well, that should be the game. We could call it another insurance goal.
Surely they can't throw it away here. Oh, great goal, Alan.
Well, coming in from the right, that was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal.
There's no doubt that the scoreline reflects realistically the nature of the game. There's nothing false about it. They've thoroughly deserved to be so far ahead. So easy in possession. In goes the cross. Trying to cross it, and in the end, a bit of a waste, I think. Couldn't keep it. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Well, he's gone in a bit on the wild side.
I think he'd love to shoot, but he can't from this angle. Got to get a good ball into the box.
Well, one pass away from being a great move. Walker. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Xhaka. Solidly away. It's finished here. Well, at times you thought they got a bit greedy, but why not? I mean, if you're on top of an opponent like they were here today, rub it in.
Well, they did. They were ruthless, weren't they? They put their faces into the dirt. And here's the hallmark of the top side.
To chase down, it's gone over the defenders. Here they are, still probing away. Saw the goal, they went for it. He can put them in front. Well, that's the opener, and it's been coming. The better side, but you have to score when you're on top. Good defending, reading the danger and blocking it away. Chance for a goal. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here.